Many years ago, in the city of Nazareth, the angel Gabriel appeared for a young girl called Mary, wife of Joseph the carpenter. The purpose of the visit was the delivery of a message, for Mary was to bear a child, and that child was to be the Son of God. His name, Jesus. Was passed by Caesar Augustus, stating that the world was to be taxed, and that everyone was to travel to his city, enabling the job to be done. And so it was that Joseph left Nazareth and travelled to Judea, to the city of David called Bethlehem, where he was taxed with his wife Mary.
Thank you.
On reaching Bethlehem, Mary and Joseph searched diligently for a room in which to stay. But alas, there was no room to be found anywhere.
And so it was,
that Jesus was born in a stable, surrounded by animals, and with only a manger for a bed. The angel of the Lord appeared before shepherds abiding in the fields, and told them of the birth, so that they might visit the child, and kneel in worship before him. Jesus was born in the days when Herod was king. And when wise men came in search of him, Herod sent for them, saying, "Go search for the child you call King of the Jews. And when you have found him, bring me word, so that I might worship him also." And the wise men followed the star until it came to rest over the place where Jesus lay. And when they saw the child in his mother's arms, they knelt before him, offering gifts, gold, frankincense, and myrrh.
Thank you. Yeah.